guys, today I'm going to do another plan with me. I already have my sidebar and my weekend banner on here. Let me go ahead and show you the stickers I'll be using. My color scheme for this week is blue and orange and purple. I'm going to be using my micron pen in the 03. I'm gonna start by putting on my dinner stickers over the checklists. Now I'm gonna put my little picture up in the top left corner. It's just of a little pumpkin guy and it says it's October. Now I'm gonna start putting in my chevron checklists. Now I'm gonna start filling in my weeks day by day, and I'm also going to be checking off everything I did that day on the sidebar. I have other stickers that I'm going to be adding as I go. I have the little checklist flag that I'll be adding, and also homework stickers for when my daughter has homework, a reading sticker for when we read that night and I go ahead and write down all of the books we read, and I also have a little coffee sticker that I track how many cups of coffee I had that day. And I think that's all the other extras I have. Oh, and of course, laundry and cleaning as well. Thank you. Now I'm adding a little decorative box. This will actually fit perfectly in a family planner box, in case anybody is wondering. Now I'm going to be adding another decorative box. This one will actually fit perfectly in the MAE format. It fits one of the three boxes you get per day. I just added another decorative box with an owl on it that fits in the family planner. I'm now checking off all of the stuff for the rest of the week that I forgot to check off. And then I'm going to start adding more decorative elements, such as spider webs and just different stickers that I had printed off with a Halloween theme. All right, that is my spread for the week, and I hope that you guys liked it. Thank you for watching.